Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna eat Wingstop. People probably looking at what the fuck. So I'm gonna eat Wingstop today. And I'm so excited because I haven't eaten Wingstop in such a long time. Si me escucho like roncas porque estoy un poquito malita. Ando mala, pues. Ando mala de la gripa. Supuestamente de. Today, I really came from school, so I just came to Wingstop to, like, you know, eat. Pero mañana voy a ir a una pinche fiesta, un pinche party. Stop fucking playing! Que te veo. I went to Wingstop and I got, like, obviously, I got papitas. Obis, agarré papas y luego agarré y luego ordené unas alitas, pero a mí me encanta lo picante, o sea, pique bien chingón. Me encanta que pique un chingo mi comida porque entonces ordené a 6-piece. I got atomic. No, I got lemon pepper and I got atomic. So, I fucking love spicy shit. I got ranch, obviously. And then for my drink, I got high C. Anyway, let's talk about advice, you guys. I want to talk to you guys about, like, if you're feeling sad or, you know, you're going through a breakup, don't ever, ever go through a rebound, okay? That's the best fucking advice I can give. And it, at the moment, you're like, no, I need a fucking rebound because that's the best fucking revenge I can give to my ex. No. That's actually the worst revenge you can give to your ex. That's the worst. That's a low blow. You're like setting yourself up in low, in the lowest way you can. The best revenge is to not give revenge. Revenge is evil, you guys. Don't ever give revenge to that person, no matter how. No importa cuánto pinche coraje tengas. No importa el coraje, no. Like, olvídate de eso. Ya olvídate de él. Olvídate de esa persona. Olvídate de él, de ella. Lo mejor que un humano puede ser después de un breakup es vivir tu vida. Vive tu vida, like, haz lo que te haga más feliz. Haz tus cosas, ten metas. You know what I'm saying, you guys? Like, don't set yourself up on no shit, papita. And don't ever go back. Think of this, but nunca regresen. Si te engañaron, si no te valoraron, te engañaron. Y no escuchen música triste, es así, porque no funciona. It makes it worse. And don't ever talk to your ex, ever. Lose contact. Block them. Block that motherfucker. Block that person. Don't text them. Don't tell them goodbye. Like, block. Ghost. Always remember what they did to you. You got ranch and I got fucking. Te voy a decir algo. El amor verdadero sí existe. Porque mira, es chistoso. It's funny how God is. I love God with all my heart, okay? I love God with all my heart. Even saying it makes me want to cry. But the thing is, let me tell you guys something. El amor verdadero sí existe. Te lo juro que sí existe. Porque mira, ayer estaba con mi hermana y con mi sobrinito, estábamos leyendo la Biblia. A mí me encanta leer la Biblia. A lot of people don't believe it, but I do.
That's right.
Pero yo sí leo la Biblia. Entonces, yo le pregunté a Dios, like, ¿el amor existe? Like, dame un consejo, you know? So, cuando abrí la Biblia, me salió una página que decía, I don't know, but it's a chapter in the Bible. Es un chapter de la Biblia que habla mucho del amor. Y dijo Dios, el amor verdadero viene de Dios. Si no viene de Dios, no es amor verdadero. Like, look and be fucking aware of what the fuck you're fucking with. You know what I'm saying? Like, be super aware with what, like, you're dealing with what person you're dealing with. Mira, if you see one red flag, leave, okay? I'm gonna tell you that one. Like, please leave, you guys. Leave the ex behind. Consider them nothing. Okay, you guys? Move on. The best thing you could do is cut contact and move on. And don't ever feel manipulated by what they say. Always think about all the damage and hurt they did to you. Anyways, you guys, so now I don't have Instagram no more. I deleted all my social media because I was thinking
my phone almost exploded. Sorry guys. Fuck. So my phone almost exploded, guys. So sorry. Anyways, I was saying, and the best revenge is to not give revenge. The best thing you could do is not give a fuck, because when you don't give a fuck and you show them you don't give a fuck, it's like, shit. Like, she really forgot about me. Trust what I say. Like, I know, yo sé lo que te digo, you know what I'm saying?
And there's a Marshall, so like, okay, there's a Marshall for me. And then there's this one lady que salió con su hija, and I smiled at her and she fucking dogged me. Like, wow, like that was so mean. Like, she like dogged me. No, I was just wanted to smile. Lesson of the day, don't let anybody like fuck with you, like, let your mood, like, me voy a pinche vomitar o su pinche madre. Me voy a vomitar. But yeah, you guys, I don't know if you guys know this, but it's a short topic, but right now I'm focused on me, myself, and I've never had a boyfriend, you guys. So my thing is to never have a boyfriend, because guys, only what they only do is distract and waste your time. If you want to have a relationship and you feel it, go right ahead. I'm just letting you guys know that it's a big distraction, and having a boyfriend is just a lot. I never had a boyfriend, but because I've seen a lot of relationships that girls get with, you know, and then they have a beautiful relationship and then they break up, and the main cause of it is because of cheating and trust issues. So that's why it's like, why would I want to be in a relationship knowing that, like, that's gonna happen? And, like, honestly, I'm not ready to have a boyfriend, and I never will be till I am, like, at a very mature age. I think that the perfect timing to have a boyfriend is when you're ready, and right now, currently, I'm not ready to have a relationship. I'm currently not ready to be in a relationship. I want to focus on myself and just, but yeah, I don't want to have one. I know love exists. I don't know what it feels. And people say it feels beautiful, but I've never been in love. And I've never been in love, you guys. But I'm excited for that day to come. Because obviously, I want to do YouTube. I want to be an actress and, you know, be a lawyer and shit. But at the same time, I also want to have a husband and have kids and a family, because that's beautiful to me. There's a lot of women out there, or girls, women in general, like, you know, that just want to be independent, and that's okay. That's beautiful. I like quien tiene su vida. I know my time will come, but for now, I know God wants me to be independent and focus on myself. Dating is a no-no for me. I don't got time for that. I'm so full, you guys. Like, I'm about to vomit. This love is just so fucking good. Yeah, okay, you guys, if you're in a toxic relationship, it's fucking draining. Get the fuck out of there. Whoa! But just remember, if you see a red flag, get the fuck out of there. Okay? You know, dejes que nadie te aproveche. Nadie. Ni un pinche wey. This goes to all the girls and guys out there. Nunca se dejen. Respétanse. And never lose your love for yourself. Okay? Remember to always love yourself no matter what the fuck. Okay, you guys? And just make sure to set fucking boundaries and have limits in your fucking relationship. And if they cheat on you once, they're gonna do it forever. Mark my motherfucking words, you guys. They never change. The girl, the guy, whoever you're with, if they're having problems and they see they're gonna change and they never do, it's because they never will. So get the fuck out of that relationship. Live your motherfucking life. Or if you wanna find love again, if that's your goal, then do that. But make sure to always have fun and make sure you're happy. That's the motherfucking goal. Es muy importante que te sientas feliz, porque si no te sientes feliz, entonces ¿qué, you know, like, qué onda? Si no te sientes feliz en esa relación, aléjate de esa relación.
Anyways, yeah. Anyways, guys, live your life. Life is so beautiful, you guys. Like, it's so fucking beautiful. Like, you guys need to go live your life and go, like, party. If you don't find that fun, do your homework, focus on school. And outside of that, have fun. And outside of that, focus on school and focus on yourself. And outside of that, be very, very, just live your life. Life is so fucking beautiful. Don't let bring you down. Like, don't let anybody bring you down. You are worth so much. You guys are enough. If you feel like you don't feel enough, or you feel like no one gives a fuck about you, and like you feel like, you know what I'm saying, just remember that there's someone out there praying for you. You don't know, it could be the least person you expect is praying out there for you. Like, there's always that one person that cares about you, and always remember about that. If you feel like, if you have like tienes malos pensamientos o te sientes mal o triste, acuérdate que hay alguien aquí en este mundo que te quiere mucho. Que hay alguien aquí en este mundo que reza por ti. Que hay alguien en este mundo que le importas un chingo. And remember that someone out here cares about you so much. And don't let nobody bring you down. Nobody. Life is so beautiful. life is filled with surprises, but it's also filled with joy and sadness. But that's life. That's part of life. That's what creates the beauty of life. All these feelings, all these memories, everything. O sea, obvious. Anyways, qué riquísimo estuvo la comida. Ew. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Subscribe, like, hit the bell button, and just remember that I love you so much, you guys. I love you guys with all my heart. Los quiero un chingo, los quiero mucho, con todo mi corazón los quiero, los amo. Gracias a ustedes, estoy aquí making videos. Even just with one person watching my video means so much to me. Thank you guys. Thanks to everybody. Thank you to everybody that watches my videos. And I love you guys so much with all my heart. You guys are my everything. And I love you guys so much. And remember, don't depend on no motherfucker. Don't let any motherfucker bring you down. If you feel sad, insecure, just remember that I think you're a bad bitch. And God knows it, that you're a fucking beautiful ass fuck badass bitch. And you are everything. You are everything to God. You are everything. And just remember that eres hermoso, eres hermosa. No dejes que un tipo o una tipa te haga sentir mal, porque tú eres muy importante, eres muy especial en este mundo. Dios te hizo por muchas razones, Dios te creó por muchas razones, Dios te hizo por muchas razones. Tú llegaste en este mundo porque Dios lo quiso, y si Dios lo quiso es porque estás aquí. For a reason, and eres una grande bendición para Dios y para mí. And just remember, you guys, that you guys are so beautiful. And just remember that don't let anybody bring you down. Always have a smile on your face and show the world what you are and what you're worth. Siempre valórate. Nunca dejes de valorarte. No importa lo pase lo que pase, no dejes de valorarte. Sigue valorándote, no dejes que un pinche vato te haga sentir mal, y no dejes que una pinche morra te haga sentir mal. Be yourself, and this goes to both men and women, guys and girls. Feel happy, and if they did you wrong, and if they did you dirty, there's no God. If they cheated on you, if they did you dirty, they betrayed you, te traicionaron, there's a God. Pero Dios no castiga. Dios perdona, pero a la misma vez esas personas se buscan lo que quieren. Si ellos te dejaron y te quedaste todo, like, you know, depressed about it because you really love that person, you did everything you can, like, you know, just remember there's a God, okay? There's a God. Remember what I say. Acuérdense de mí cuando diga esto. Hay un Dios. So they did you dirty, there's a God. So be happy and live your life because there's a God. Cada quien busca lo que se merece. Si ellos te perdieron, era porque Dios dijo, you need better and you deserve better. Es como, hay una imagen que miré en Instagram. Pues ya no tengo Instagram, pero antes cuando tenía Instagram, había una imagen donde salía una niña con un osito chiquito. Dios tenía un osito también, pero estaba mucho más grande comparada con la que tenía la niña. So, Jesucristo ahí está. Y atrás tiene un oso, pero ese oso está mucho más grande, el peluche. So ese peluche que tiene Jesucristo atrás de él. Y luego, the little girl tells him, no, like, I love this teddy bear, I don't want to let it go. But then God's like, no, give that to me, because you don't know what I have to give. Like, you don't even know what I have in return for you. So, the point of that image is to show you that let go of these things, because God, like, you need to trust God. And that image is basically trying to say that you need to let go because better things are coming your way. So if that person left, it's because a way much better person is coming your way. Like, you think he's cool, or, you know, that's, you know, you think that's what you deserve, or, you know, fuck no. God has hidden more of a big thing to give you, you know? Like, if you think that's like, oh shit, like, that's the best thing ever. No, God has even better things to give you. So yeah, you guys, don't ever, ever, ever feel sad. If that person left, it was because for a reason. God saw things and heard things that you didn't see or hear. So thank the Lord that person left and move on with your life. this is new beginnings. This is new beginnings, you guys. These are new beginnings. And aprovecha que debes aprovechar que Dios te está dando otra oportunidad para empezar de nuevo. Porque hay muchos que sufren en relaciones. Hay muchos que sufren porque no se fueron, porque ya era muy tarde. And thank the Lord you got out of a relationship, you know, for a reason you got out of it. You never know why. Pero mira, with time everything reveals itself. So you'll know why that person left. Trust me. Trust what the fuck I'm telling you.